All right, it's time for us incredible hipsters to go awesome mainstream.
Story plot!
Yeah, we're going mainstream now.
And we get a look at Claptrap with his amazing mohawk for
yes,
the rest of
for the rest of the game.
I love Handsome Jack.
I'll ask you for Dad. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
He's kind of a douche, but he's like a lovable douche.
Yeah. Didn't we already kill all of you?
Okay, look, they just have spontaneous sexual intercourse with dead bodies, which gives birth to full-grown man children.
What have you done? These are human beings with lives and families and... totally kidding. Screw those guys.
I love him.
I love him.
Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
I like Butt Stallion. Man Bear Pig. Name him Man Bear Pig. Yeah, Man Bear Pig the Diamond Pony. Seems good to me. We don't actually have to protect Claptrap, do we?
Wait, no, we don't.
That's good, because throwing an escort quest into a game is, like, the ultimate downfall of anything you could ever possibly do.
Oh, yeah, no, he just sits there and wiggles.
Yeah, okay, good. I like it when my allies wiggle.
Yeah, wiggle for me.
Yeah, shake it for me, shake it, shake it tonight.
Follow me.
Kiss me, baby.
Kiss me, baby, on my lips, without herpes, please. I'd like it if you didn't have herpes.
I prefer it if you told me if you had herpes first. Please don't have herpes. I wouldn't like it if you did. You know, I do sometimes have a hard time distinguishing you from other psychos for some reason.
Yeah, I know.
You seem like you'd be like an ultra-powerful boss psycho, because you are.
I am, basically.
But you're just on my side.
Yep.
I failed to make the Pracker jump. Give me a moment, please.
It's just shields.
You know, I feel like if I ever played Bioshock Infinite, which I might, maybe. I might be a little bit late to that boat, actually.
I like it.
I've told that like a lot of people did like it, but like, I mean, for its own game, it's actually really good.
Yeah.
But I mean, for a Bioshock game, I'm pretty sure people didn't like it very much. Which is weird, because like that game looked to me like it was a fucking masterpiece.
It really was in my mind.
Like if the end is like somehow thought provoking, then I gotta say it was probably a success.
Oh no, it is.
Yeah, I know it is.
Well, let's go.
Like I'm very certain that I saw the end of it, which is probably why I won't play it because I already know how it ends, at least vaguely.
Yeah.
I mean I don't remember very well, but I have like a vague idea.
Yeah.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, he's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to hurt him. Actually, I'll just ugly him. Boss Stallion! Boss Stallion! Say hello! Yeah. Butt Stallion says hello.
Butt Stallion. Apparently, he didn't take my advice of Man Bear Pig.
Nope.
Why not?
Wait for it. Just walk through the door.
Light the fuses, bitches!
Yep, I like him already.
I'm ready to blow!
Look, dude, not all of us are excited as you are. And by that I mean sexually excited. Are you just gonna throw nades? Don't worry, Claptrap, we'll protect you and your amazing mohawk.
His brother's dead already.
Seriously?
Yep.
Was that the joke?
Yeah.
Like, is that why he was left out of the, Yeah, okay.
Looks like he dropped a grenade, bud. Be sure to equip it.
Is that bad advice? Should I not equip it?
Yeah, don't equip it. Keep the grenade mod you have right now.
Is it a grenade mod that I have because I have all the expansions and stuff?
Yes.
Is that why this one is better?
Yeah, it was like a gift to you for buying this game.
Oh, cool. Thank you, Gearbox and 2K. And 2 Chainz.
Wait, go over there with him. Go over there with him.
Dude, I was just busy thanking 2 Chainz. Okay, I'll go over here and stand by Cliff Trip.
Ragged, dragon, lock the gate. Ooh, idea. Minion, get on that cannon. Just blast this gate down. But don't do it until I'm out of the way. Understand? If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious...
did you just kill him?
No.
Don't kill Claptrap. So would he have just like stood there anyway? Or would he have would he have eventually gotten out of the way?
No, he would have just stood there and made jokes.
Okay. I like this. It's called the throwing grenade. It's a nice cannon you got there, baby.
Did you change grenades?
No, I didn't change grenades. So did Claptrap just like land a ways away?
Uh-huh.
Cool. Oh. Does a body better than a placebo?
You know what, you go ahead and try to go through, I'll just cover you.
What does that mean? Are you letting me take charge, because that's not a good idea?
My game is freezing. Up. What's happening?
You're shooting a gun at the ground.
Oh, I crashed.
Crashed?
I crashed.
You crashed? Oh no. You done crashed? Cause now you're just firing a gun.
Am I?
Yeah, you're still firing that at the ground.
Just continuously?
Oh, well now you're done. Okay, I'll be right back when Jacob's back. Hey, Jacob's back now.
Sort of.
Kinda.
Goldfish. Kinda,
yeah, you were talking about goldfish the whole time. That we were gone.
I'm far away.
Yeah, well, I'll just make sure to double tap these guys. 3, 4.
Make sure
five,
to do it with your
six,
weapon. Make sure to do it with your melee weapon so you don't waste ammo.
Well, I can't hit the ground with my melee weapon.
Yes, you can. Press C and then hold C and then press V.
Oh, good idea. I also didn't know how to crouch until just now. Why don't they set that to Alt or Control?
Yeah. I don't know.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
I'm just bouncing when you're hit.
Let's go catch up to Clerp Trip. To Verminia Snaptrap.
Let's leave those guys alone for a little bit. They'll fight their wishes up.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, Claptrap sounds alright with it, so you know. I gotta love his enthusiasm.
Overall enthusiasm?
I always forget about it up until the very moment when you say it. I fucking love the Marvelous Misadventures of Flapjack. Amazing.
Oh my god. Overall enthusiasm.
You know
those...
overall enthusiasm. Overall enthusiasm.
Yeah!
Oh my shit. Jacob?
Yeah.
You're frozen again? Okay, never mind.
I was stuck.
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of
chicken. Just a heads up, I blew them into their base.
Oh, what?
I blew Claptrap into their base.
You blew Claptrap into their base?
Yeah. Shut
Dude,
up.
How could you blow Claptrap into their burst? So cold! Why are the midget psychos so cute?
Because they're fucking midget psychos.
I mean, usually that's terrifying. Is my
but it's adorable.
You know what? I feel like I probably wouldn't be I probably wouldn't be very angry if someone tried to stage a mutiny on my ship.
I wouldn't. I'd be like, oh, there must be something wrong I'm doing. What do you want me to fix?
I mean, I'm pretty sure they'd kill you before they'd allow you to fix whatever you were doing wrong.
Yeah, well, if a mutiny actually happened.
Well, yeah, of course, because then everybody would be angry. Anger causes misunderstanding.
Unless you're a fucking badass and you killed like 5 of them and they'd be like, okay, we're done. We understand why you're the captain now, not us.
Dude, one of the things that I just got are called I Want to Set the World on Fire. No, the song from the beginning of Fallout 3.
Yeah, I know.
I just want to set the world on fire. No, wait, it's I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
So I'm actually planning on buying Fallout 3 recently.
Really? Not that great. I mean, it's a good game. The vast landscape is interesting to explore for a couple of hours. Blowing up Megaton is fun.
Oh, yeah. I like living in the tower more.
Yeah, but see, the one gross thing about it is what Moira becomes.
Oh, yeah.
You know, she's a disgusting ghoul.
But she still thinks she's a human?
Yeah. Either that or she's just totally okay with being a ghoul.
Yeah, and then she's like, well, I'll just go to this heavily populated area that hates ghouls. He's like, no!
She doesn't do that, actually.
Well, she does go. She tries to go to, what is it? Remember what it was.
I'm pretty sure she went to, like, a museum or something.
No, she did, but originally she tried to go to that boat place, which I forgot the name of.
Oh, yeah, I don't remember what it is either.
I think it was, like, Riften or something. No, that's Skyrim.
Are you serious? Was that actually serious? Did you really just try to say something from Fallout was called Riften? Wait, I thought that was a joke, like, sincerely. I feel like I'm just probably more well-versed in the Skyrim universe than you are.
I was, like, half-joking. I knew it was wrong. I couldn't remember where Riften was from, so...
I was gonna be like, are you, like, I honestly, like, was prepared to, like, laugh at that as though it were a joke. And then I realized that you were serious.
It was indeed a joke.
You can't just play it off now.
I can't.
No, you can't.
Oh.
Unfortunately, you're now to be seen as retarded.
Yay!
Yay!
Did you like that?
Yeah.
Yay!
Man, that's up to that hi. Point, isn't it? Or we're just making stupid noises in this place of commentary.
I don't think that's a bad thing.
You know what? I think it's fine, too. You know, I feel like our commentary is actually pretty good for what people at our popularity level usually are.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, none of these are good.
Yeah, that's kind of to be expected.
Here, have some new shields! Oh, sweet! Oh, these are crap.
Oh, wait. These are bullshit.
Yeah. Well, I'll go on a killing rampage real fast.
Okay. Wait, I just forgot. I have a robot. I totally forgot that actually existed. I feel like Claptrap's just talking to himself at this point.
Oh, he is. Oh. He is.
Yeah, that was a bit lengthy, Claptrap. I'm getting kind of worried about you. That's only because I love you, though.
Okay, so what are we doing?
I don't know. Are we going to make love in this cold, harsh wasteland to keep warm?
No.
Oh. I mean, cause like I was getting heated up and everything. Get it? Cause my gun shoots fire.
Yes, I get it.
Okay. Just in case you didn't. Hi, Clark Tarp.
My new minion's a bona fide badass.
Oh, thanks. I know that I'm a bona fide badass.
Oh. Sorry. I was doing something for a moment.
And I made a boner joke while I waited. You sound very, very, very entertained with yourself. I think the reason why you die more than me is simply because you jump into the fray more often than I do.
Oh yeah, now I do.
You're kind of supposed to, though, because you're a psycho.
Yeah. I'm about to say, that's what this character is sort of made for.
Yeah. So. Don't worry about it, though. I just remembered that I have a robot.
I mean, my special skill is literally me running into battle with an axe.
Yep, sounds about right. Only it works a lot better for you than it does for most other psychos.
Yeah.
Or is it just because we're really cool?
We're amazing, that's why.
Okay.
Oh, watch this. Wait for him to catch up.
Alright. What do you mean wait for it to catch up?
Wait for
hi, Death Trap. Inside you. Anyways,
stairs? I can't climb stairs. Let's find another way.
Are you serious? He's so cute. Stairs? I can't climb stairs.
Oh my god. You like that? Was that worth waiting?
Dude, it was worth the wait.
There's supposed to be enemies right here.
Yeah, this one's coming out of the bathroom. Don't worry, I blew up an incendiary barrel. Ow, something's shooting at me.
I got him.
Alright, thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and loot everything now. I have to do my mandatory loot whoring.
Yeah, I know.
You have no idea how tempting it constantly is to shoot explosive barrels while you're next to them.
Yeah, I know. I almost did it earlier.
I love... We can both say that, though.
Like, yeah, I
almost killed you earlier, too. You know how it is.
Well, your choice.
I'll just grab the green shit and leave.
Huh. Green shit isn't always the best one, dude.
Dude, green shit is the best shit. You know what I'm talking about, dude. What?
Blue shit is the shit you want.
Dude, blue shit is not the shit that I want. I want green shit. Lapis Lazuli can kiss my ass. I wonder when this gun will stop being good.
Not for a while.
Really?
Yeah. Good. It's weak versus shields. Like, fire is weak versus shields. Yeah.
Are you dying?
Yep. Yeah.
I might actually be dying a little bit too.
I got it.
Okay. I need to hide really quick.
Who wants to going in!
J- Jacob, I need medical attention.
I don't care!
I need you to treat my boo-boos! Wait, did that barrel just explode and then dissolve the barrel?
Yeah.
What was stopping the barrel from dissolving in the first place?
Yeah, nothing.
So, like, my bullet just made the acid realize, wait, I'm acid! I can dissolve anything! Like, he was just having, like, an incredible moral dilemma before that.
Oh my god, I love this so much. I can instantly kill basically anything.
Yep.
And I can throw my axe, I think?
And I basically have a projectile or an AI that can just go through walls and kick ass.
Oh, he also eventually starts shooting lasers.
So, you're meaning to tell me that I can sing that one song that I think is by Knife Party?
Probably.
It's Destroy Them With Lasers, I think. Is that a Knife Party song? I may be called out for being a dumbass.
Yeah. Probably. I don't know.
I mean, I see that happening a lot in my future. Can't tell if sarcasm.
My god.
Like, I'm serious. Like, can't tell if he's serious or not.
He always sounds the same.
Yeah, I know, but I can't tell if, like... Thank you.
Oh my god. Well, guess what? Ammo!
Gonna need this loot.
Welcome to your first official boss fight.
Oh, cool. So the last guys weren't boss fights?
Nope.
Oh, that's great, especially because I have, like, no health right now.
Yep. You know what? I'm sick. I can't help it.
I just decided to make a gross noise along with you.
I hate you. Here's health right here. Let's go.
Look, I can make self-depreciating jokes.
No, you can't.
He's like, come on out,
Flip. Come on, Welcome to your first boss battle.
Oh, it's getting kind of hot in here. Can't take the heat, then get out of the kitchen.
It's our new torture dolls, boys. Let's turn up the heat!
Do you even know how to make a souffle?
Nope.
Why not?
I don't know.
I can make stir fry.
I'm so sorry, Captain.
I can't.
Please, don't burn me again.
Luckily, these marauders are kind of chump change. What do you mean?
Don't step on the
fiery pad things.
Yeah.
All right. I just realized that Death Trap has laser claws.
Yep.
And that's freaking awesome.
But you can't hurt Captain Flint when he's on fire.
What?
You can't hurt Captain Flint when he's on fire.
That doesn't make any sense.
Nope.
I love this game.
Yeah.
Sorry, bro. I gotta restore my shield. Wait, I'll come and pick you up. Pick you up off the ground. Jacob! There's no way I can save you here, is it?
Don't die. If we both die, he goes back to full health.
Okay. Then I'll just run. And hide. Okay, I'm a little fucked.
Don't worry, I dropped the grenade when I died.
I'll just run. I'll just run a little bit. That's what I'll do.
I killed someone!
Did you seriously survive?
Nope, but I killed someone when I.
Are you alive now? Ouch. Oh my god.
Just shoot him. Shit. Shoot him a bunch, please. Before he goes on fire.
Alright, come on. Eat shark face. Gun. Uh-oh.
Meet my flaming ass! Goodbye!
Why do you always leave it surviving up to me?
Help!
You know I don't have any confidence in my survival skills. No!
Yes, your death drops kills revive you.
Oh, good. Oh my god, thank you, Death Trap. He's saved my life twice now.
Okay, I'll try not to die this time.
You've died twice.
I'll try not to die this time.
Alright, I gotta say that I have the best POV for this.
I mean, I'm just being reckless, so...
That's kind of the nature of your thing now. Shit, he's almost dead.
Just stay back.
Just stay back.
Also, your death trap can do damage to him. I'm really good at that.
Are you serious? Death trap took him down? I didn't even get a good view of it. Lame. Good job, Death Trap.
Alright, now we just gotta get to my ship.
Which is his ship?
He'll say.
Is it like a cute tiny ship?
Yeah.
Tell me it's a really cute tiny ship.
It's a cute tiny ship.
Oh my god. I'm gonna take the double lovin' pounder.
Yeah.
And the deep carbine. I do enjoy me a double lovin' pounder.
Me mighty vessel. Lower her into the water, you salty dog.
It's a really cute small ship.
Where is it? Let me see it.
He's amazing, is he not?
I don't see it. Where's the cute tiny ship?
We're on it.
Is this it? It's not very cute and tiny.
Well, it's a smaller ship, okay?
Okay, fine.
You take what you get.
I'll take what I get.
I don't know how long we've been doing this for.
I don't know either, but I'm gonna have to say that we can go for an extended amount of time because of the boss fight.
Oh, okay.
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 Why are we talking like this?
Because we're cute.
I don't get how this is cute.
It isn't.
Okay. Call that quits for the episode.
Oh, okay. Wait.
Sanctuary's off limits. You bloodshots can stay in your hole.
I see you.
Awesome.
Place. Sanctuary is slightly less so. You'll need a car to reach the city gate.
Hey, look. To the Cortana.
Oh my god. Okay, we're stopping here.
Bye. Have a nice day.
I got my wiener.